jewelry, posters, toys, you name it. If it's 20 years old or older, you probably could have found it at the Blaisdell today. That's where the 11th annual holiday edition of the Wiki Wiki one-day vintage collectibles and Hawaiiana show and sale popped up. Dealers from Hawaii, the mainland, and Japan were on hand selling their antiques and retro collectibles. While many people bought things, others just came to look at the one-of-a-kind items.